Hello guys, and welcome to Crypto Bull. Today decided to review one project which has a huge ambitions, and I found this project on YouTube. So do your own research, check out this project yourself before you invest or before you decide to invest in this project. However, as always, remember my videos here on Crypto Bull, they are not financial advice. Here on Crypto Bull, I'm checking out different projects which are absolutely new and which are on starting stages. And today we will be talking about Ether Terrestrial. And what this project is about? This is about NFTs, gaming, huge supply guys, and space travel. One of the most interesting things, like I mentioned at the very beginning, it is its huge ambitions about space travel, about sending people to space, as much as I understand from this project, because many signs which you can see here, buttons, they are in some strange words. They are pretty much in terrestrial world or terrestrial language, which we will not understand, guys. But I found this project anyway, and I decided to review. So Ether Terrestrial, this is NFTs, games, and metaverse, guys. So metaverse is going to be big, and these guys are also going to build a metaverse project, so as gaming project, so as NFTs. And NFTs are always needed in all these projects, because NFTs act as tools, as characters, and they are also started with these terrestrials. And let's go step by step into this project, guys, and let's take a closer look at it. Total supply for this project is 1 trillion cryptocurrencies, or 1 trillion of these ET tokens. And this is not built on Binance Smart Chain or Avalanche blockchain, but this is built on Ethereum. So this is ERC20 tokens, which you can also purchase, as you can see, purchase ET now. If you click there, you will be able to get to Uniswap, and where you can buy these tokens, as you can see here, guys, and you can add it to your wallet. And I believe that everyone knows how to do it. But let's talk about the project. Liquidity locked. So there is liquidity locked and safe and secure. Anti-whale measures placed, so there is no whale dumping available for this project. And rewards for token hodlers, for these ET token hodlers, 1% distribution of hodler tokens and 4% stacked into our liquidity. So everyone who will be hodling these tokens, you will be getting 1% from transactions which will be happening with this Ether Terrestrial. Whenever it buys, sales are happening with this. And there will be 5% tax or transaction fee on all these transactions which will be happening whenever you buy, whenever you sell, guys. And this, as you know, guys, is always the case with huge supply cryptocurrencies similar as Shiba Inu. And Shiba Inu, for those who does know, the transaction fee is 10% whenever you buy or whenever you sell. If you don't sell, obviously, on some centralized exchange like Binance or many others out there, guys. Now let's talk about the project. Let us take you on a voyage. When you rise to the edge of space, you'll spend several hours in stratosphere soaking in every amazing sight, with luxury ergonomic seating, large viewing windows, and spacious cabin to move around during your journey. You'll feel right at home. As I understand, guys, this is about space travel, because everyone who will be in this project, who will be token hodlers, who will be NFT hodlers, one of the options will be that you will be also entered into the draw for space travel. And here is also this world view where you can check out. I was actually already checking this out, how this will look, how this capsule looks, and so on and so forth. As you see, a breaking 6 to 12 hour voyage and duration, and you can read more and see how this capsule looks here, guys. A proven legacy in stratospheric balloon, and this is how it will look, and they are going to send people to this stratosphere. And I believe that this is very ambitious plans, guys. Let's see how this project will go. I'm not saying anything so far, because this project, as all other projects or many other projects which are out there, are only at the starting stages. Our first NFT series, as you can see, they are going to sell 10,000 of these NFTs. So non-fungible terrestrials, a generative 10,000 NFT collection of hyper-realistic and animated avatars. So these NFTs for Ether Terrestrials, they will be animated with unprecedented utility for the Ether Metaverse and beyond, guys. Be one of the first to hodl one of 10,000 unique Ether Terrestrials by signing up for our whitelist, coming soon, guys. So you already can sign up, And obviously this will be bought by their tokens, which you can buy already. As you can see, these are ET tokens, which are ERC20, like I mentioned at the start, guys. So as everyone who is getting into this project, they will be also entered into the draw for these ones. Ether Terrestrial X Vance Limited release drop, and this will be only for those token holders. All Initium holders will be entered to win exclusive pair of ETX Vance if purchased on Stealth Launch, or this is actually if you will be purchasing this on Stealth Launch, and ETH purchases must be hodled until contest drawing in order to be considered, guys. So you will not be able to enter at the last minute, but only those who will enter at the very beginning of this project will be able to participate. And there is also a roadmap, much more information, which you can come in and check out for yourself. I just wanted to do a quick overview of this project because I see that this has a huge ambition. This is only at the starting stages, also high supply, but built on Ethereum ERC20 token, guys. And they are building NFTs, games, and metaverse, and this travel, space travel option, which they are offering here on this project. So yes, guys, this is my quick overview of Ether Terrestrials. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next one.
What is a terrestrial? The dictionary defines the word as of or relating to the Earth or its inhabitants. So then who is an ether terrestrial? An ETH-T. One can only assume that by the previous definition it could only mean one's not from Earth's origin, but instead spawned within the limitless world of Ether, a place of vast areas of crypto spaces and metaverses, digital lands built of NFTs and other dimensional communities living within virtual game worlds, a place within the stars where plebs and chads no longer exist, a location of unknown possibilities and unhindered imaginations. Explore DeFi's newest journey today at ETHT.space and follow Ether Terrestrial to learn more about how you can journey to space yourself aboard an all-expense-paid space flight.